Hey guys, welcome back to the Vitamix channel. Today we are going to be unboxing another Funko Pop. So as you can see, this is my whole Funko Pop collection. But this one's an ultimate one.
Big one.
Dia. From Star Wars. It's the 10-inch pop. You can only get it at Target. Target exclusive. They only made 336 of that. And here's the back. Shows you the rest of the set. And then on the side it says Dio with the little Dio head sticking out. And then on the other side it has that. But we're gonna actually be unboxing this one. So.
Hold on. It fell. You got it? Honey, don't get in the way.
Holden Luke Skywalker died.
Oh no.
Okay, ready? Then bobblehead.
Come.
Okay. This is him, his little plate. It has a little clear spot right here. So it looks like the head's just floating. And it's just
bobblehead.
It also has like the dirt stains from the movie. Other side. If you don't know, this guy is from The Rise of Skywalker. He's a really good bobblehead. Most of the Star Wars ones are bobbleheads. But I think this is the best bobblehead. You can actually pose his head, like down. Well, you can't pose it up or down, but you can pose it side to side, all the way around. And it has a humongous spring. And that's it for the video. So, goodbye.